spectator bags here this afternoon. Look at the hat.
Is our Start, get on the inside. One lap around. As they hit turn 22, there you go.
Wow. edition of round four of the East Coast Spectator Drags. And we're going to talk to our third place finisher first, John Fielding. Congratulations on the third place run. I know we might have missed you once earlier this season, and then not too great of points finishes earlier this season. So it's got to be real good to be down here in Victory Lane with a good points finish.
Yeah, we were struggling quite a bit, but I think I got to figure it out now. I'm just going to work on the launch a little bit. Hopefully it won't be so hot next race.
Definitely going to have to work on that launch in case you ever go against this guy, huh? Well, I'm sure there's a lot of people that you want to thank behind the strong finish today.
Just my family, you know, they're supporting me, even though it's hot out. Two kids, my mom, my stepdad, my brother.
Stay cool over there, Fielding family. Guys, give it up one more time. John Fielding, your third place finisher. Coming in second, taking a little photo op right now, Matt DeRozier's Batman, as he's known around the pits. Now this is your second time down here in Victory Lane this season. It's got to feel real good to keep these top three finishes rolling in. We're only in week four. I think we got a lot more coming from this number 34 this season.
Yes, you do. I'm coming, but thank you all you fans. Without you guys, we wouldn't be able to do this. I love this racing. Thank you all.
DeRozier's your second place finisher, and for the second week in a row, Kenny Klein coming home with the win. Congratulations, Kenny. That's two for two, and you swept Matt DeRozier's in the final. What's it going to take for someone to beat you in this thing? It's so fast off the line.
I don't know. Charlie, the Blazer's talking a lot, but, you know, where's he at?
Oh, where's he at? Well, he's broke right now. He's going to have to take care of that thing. Real
quick. I will gap that.
If he shows up.
Oh! You hear that, Charlie? All right, twice in a row. I'm sure there's anyone you want to thank for the strong performance again.
My beautiful girlfriend is in the stands. We were having a kid doing about, I lost count, about 12 days. And thank you for letting me race. See if I can make the next one, but I'm not sure. This guy treat the hell out of me here. Awesome.
Look at that, the camaraderie all around. Folks, one more time, first place, John Fielding, second place, Matt DeRozier's, and the second week in a row, Kenny Klein taking down the win in the spectator drags. Back up to you, Ken.